Both of the players are in the ring as we get ready for our winner's finals. We've got to remind everybody at home, this is a best of five, a race to three games.
That's right. Tekken World Tour ruled.
The ATL chants in the crowd, I can hear him. Of course, Anakin from Atlanta. All right, what's Book going to do? How is he going to go? I mean, he had a long trip getting out here.
Yeah, but he's played so well. And
yeah.
With so many different
It's crazy. This guy played so well, but there were times yesterday when I saw him playing where I thought he was not playing well, at least
really?
To his potential. But he really turned it up towards the end of the day, for sure.
Well, let's see what character they decide to go with here. They're setting their
Let's talk about it. Book can use Jin. He can use Akuma. He can use Geese. He can use Leroy. He can use Fakumram.
Lydia
as well. He has so many characters in his arsenal.
He's
going to Lydia. All right. Looks like he scouted this out. But again, the beauty of this, because it's winner's finals, they have some time to make adjustments. They can switch some characters around. They have at least two chances before they have to commit to a final character.
All right, all right. Yo, guys, if you want to see Book take this, please make some noise for Book. And if you guys want to see Anakin take it, make some noise. Here we go. Winner's final, CEO 2022.
All right, we are in the infinite stage. There are no walls here. Anakin coming out aggressively. Great stuff here early on. Gets that big damage. How are you going to deal with it, Book? The only wall here is the way that Jack stands in front of you.
Man, that dash block was so good.
Little teep kick.
Reaction. Man, Brook has really brought this back really quick right now.
You know, just a few solid pokes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not even a combo.
It all starts with just dash blocking that down forward too, but beautiful. Catch them with that jackhammer.
The ATL chants still in effect in the crowd. Look at that. Book keeping that pressure.
Yeah, Anakin fishing with a lot of down forward twos early here.
Oh yeah. I mean, they've been working too. That's the thing. That is the big difference here. Wants to test his opponent, see if they're even trying to attempt to sidestep the jackhammer.
Uh-huh.
Whoa, nice block that time.
Yeah, that's punish block. It's minus 14.
Yeah. He could go for political storm in that situation.
Exactly.
4-2-4. A number of options he could go for. It's just about, do you expect to block it? Sometimes no, right?
Exactly. Well, honestly, since my character's a good 14 for punish, I actually get up hoping that they miss it.
Mash it out. Oh, big block.
Get that red tape out of here. Anakin up two rounds straight in game one.
Nice. Goes for the low jab interrupt there on the 4-4-3 pressure. How's he going to deal with it? The thing is, there's that ever-present danger of having to deal with Anakin's low pokes, right?
Of course.
And then as soon as you start to get wise to the low pokes, you get bopped in the head with an elbow.
Of course.
That's the classic. You can't get caught into the mix there.
And Anakin is varying his offense so well. It's hard for any opponent to keep track of it. There's the jackhammer to the one again.
Woo!
And that will be that. Three rounds straight for game one, and Anakin strike first blood.
Making the robot look real, real good here. Book has to go back to the drawing board. That's one strike there. He's going to go to stage select.
Wow, so he's sticking out the character then.
Yeah, I think he believes in Lydia. I mean, Lydia, on paper, she has the tools that can do everything.
Of course.
So we'll see. We'll see for sure. But if it doesn't work out again and he goes down 2-0, he's going to have to make some hard decisions. So he's going to have to make a hard decision.
This is winner's final. Mishima Dojo going to be the stage again, and Book sticking it out with Lydia.
Oh, yeah.
Man, those sound effects sound so cool in the arena. All right, game two. D-Book!
Oh, man, Anakin wants to hurt him.
Look at this. Everything is working.
Sidestep attack, big boot. Again, keeping that pressure. Good block from Book that time.
There's a political storm, our first one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, one
Get
plus two. Are you
here.
Serious? That was pretty sick.
Very.
Anakin wants that down 1+2. I can feel it. I can feel it. He is trying to find a way to get it in. Here comes Book pushing back the other way. Not going to do too much damage, but the positioning is everything.
Wow, Anakin could have had a get a pick there.
Nice. Oh, how'd he miss? Just slightly off. They're about even on life. Book looking for an opening. One. There's the blue stuff.
Yikes. Five rounds straight for Anakin right now. Running away with it.
Oh, yeah. Nice counter hit. The follow-up here, he should be able to get the wall. Big damage early on.
That is huge damage. And the low parry behind it.
Oh, Book mounting a comeback here. Oh, no, he's in a bad position.
Yo, this is the Baki.
Yo, that's one way to deal with it. That was crazy. Anakin playing the way he likes to. 4-2 punish once again. Oh, the hesitation. Not looking good for Book. He's going to have to be careful.
Yo, double it up.
Get that blue stuff out of here. Oh, my goodness. Even though he got around there, it was still very dominant for Anakin.
Exactly.
Very dominant. Book has to change it up. I don't think Lydia's working.
I don't think so either. I'm curious about why he wants to use the matchup. Like, what is it about this particular character matchup that he feels is advantageous for Lydia? Because he has so many other characters that I feel do better against Jack.
Yeah, I mean, we'll find out. Are we going to the character select screen?
I think Jin or Leroy, if you have the parry on lock, like,
yeah,
are better options.
He's sticking to Lydia. Here we go. Going into it, this could be his last stand. I mean, he is stuck with Lydia the entire way through if he wants to make it into our grand finals.
Let's see if he can turn things around.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, luckily he was airborne there, but does the hop, he's going for it.
Oh yeah, great reaction there, able to pull off the up forward four. Goes into auto screw state, so it doesn't get that much distance, but it does some decent damage for her.
Yeah, can't even find a rage drive, and there's the counter! All right, Book, you got something. Red tape! Get it out of here!
Clutch low parry there from Book, and he is on the scoreboard on rounds.
Very nice. The jabs that time, and the hop kicks are coming out.
See, that is one way to solve it. I'm tired of these low attacks.
I'm tired of everything. Anything you do, I'm going to hop kick for the interrupt. Look at this.
Nice. 4-4-3 catches him.
He's
okay,
challenging.
Okay. Something must have clicked. He must have realized something that, hey, I could just hop kick. All right. Puts the brakes on. Nice punish there from Anakin. Again, this is where he does not want to be. Book has found success because he's been able to stay in the open. And he's been challenging, especially when the lows are coming, when Anakin's in range to go for those dangerous low attacks. Nice counter jab. Pushing away here. Goes to the low, able to get him. Oh, cool. Here comes Anakin. You better watch out. There's the elbow.
Yo, Anakin.
He's not gonna give it away that easily.
Definitely not.
Oh, he tried to do the punch reversal again.
Exactly.
I mean, it worked out pretty well early on.
Leroy or Jin in that situation, though, much better. Hop kick!
He has the wall as well. Quarter circle for a 2 series. Let's see what he does. What's the mix?
Toki gets him out of there.
Oh! Got to be careful.
We're trying to close out a game here, but the debug is low parried! Book gets on the board!
Low parry, the blue stuff. Stay alive to fight another day. Get on the scoreboard. Book, challenging.
We talked about the character crisis he was in before and how he thought that he was good with the hop kick, and we saw it in that game. Get ready for the next battle. Man, that was a lot of hop kicks. I think the first one he landed, he traded with Jackhammer at first, so he wasn't like a clean for Anakin, and he just did it again on Wake Up, got the full launch, and just went from there. Violet Systems gonna be the stage for game two, though. Or potentially game 2-4 Book if he can get a win here.
Yeah, that's right. It's 2-1 in favor of Anakin still. But slowly but surely, Book is trying to make this an interesting fight. All right, here we go. Let's see what is Anakin going to do here to try to fight against Book's rage.
Are we going to see more hopping? Uh-huh. Counter hit. His jab time is great, but great challenge to the forward two from Anakin that time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, sidestep hop kick. Here we go again. He's going to push towards the wall.
Uh-huh.
And the delay, the follow-up here, and the down forward one to close it out. Look at Book.
He's building up momentum right now.
He's doing some field testing.
Beautiful. Ducks the high.
And the results are looking pretty for him. Oh, he missed it.
And Book answers back perfectly. Gets the launch himself.
Yeah, nice wall standing too. Goes for the mix. Kits gets him. That hits on the ground, especially on that big body.
Doesn't get the one.
How's he going to approach this? Jackhammer again. Counter jab. The follow-up here blocks.
Beautiful
gets the
1-1.
One. I like it. Especially because he keeps him by the wall.
Great drive block.
Woo! Just weaves through it.
Okay, Anakin's got rage.
Whoa, what a block.
Bro.
Full commitment from Book there on the red tape, but Anakin said, not today, my friend.
Like, you haven't dashed him like that ever. Gotta be the low. What?
And Anakin just in his face, not even pressing buttons, making him guess. That's scary. That is quite the scare. Let's see what he does here. Anakin again with the jackhammer.
Looking good for Anakin right now. Book trying to mount the comeback here. Spends the rage.
Ooh, the
and
mid.
Just like that, it is set point for Anakin to move on to grand finals.
He could go all the way. Book has a chance. He has a very strong character here. The sidestep hop kick gets stuffed. Here's the follow-up. He gets the wall. Anakin looking really strong.
Just
what's the mix?
Book.
What is the mix? There's the mids. Oh, the mids.
Book's in trouble. Anakin's moving on to the grand finals.
So Book drops down to our losers finals now. He's going to have to await the winner of Joka and Gen. And of course, Anakin.